Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Avoidance here, and today I'm bringing you some big team battle gameplay. So this team that we're playing against, they're basically considered the best team to enter the tournament. People thought that they wouldn't even lose a single game, let alone lose a single series. But these guys, they ended up actually losing two series to us, and we were the ones that didn't drop a single game to them. And basically, this team that we're playing against, they had some of the best matchmaking players to ever play. I'd say at least like 6 out of 8 of them were some of the best matches. Like, there's been a time where, you know, certain time period where they've been some of the best matchmaking players. And our team was kind of just a pickup team. You know, I hadn't played for 1-2 months. I got asked to, you know, to just be put as a person on the team. Like, I didn't even know if I was going to play, but I told Legitsky, I said, okay, just put me down, you know, and I'll see if I'll play. And, you know, quite frankly, I didn't even know half of the people that were on my team until, you know, a few weeks before before the tournament started. But, you know, I was really glad that I ended up picking this team. I did have other teams that wanted me to play for them, and I was just like, you know, I'm just going to stay loyal to, you know, if a person asks me to play and I say yes, you know, I'm not going to go back on my word. There was someone on the blue team, SSyphon. He originally was on our team, and he went to another team, which, you know, at that time, I guess people could say, or he thought was the best team. And we ended up playing against them, and we ended up beating them in custom game. And then basically, he switched to this blue team, and we ended up beating him again. So yeah, he should have just stayed. On our team. But hey, you know. But I'm going to let you guys enjoy the rest of the video. So enjoy.
Flag taken. Flag drawn. captured.
Flag dropped. Flag stolen. Flag dropped.